Instagram. It's your girl, Theodore Kaya. Yes, that's my Instagram name. So if you're not following me, you can go in my bio and click my main page and follow me. But for the ones that is, you've seen that I posted Q&A. And because I got a lot of questions, I decided to do the video early. So why not? But anyways, this video is gonna let y'all get to know me based on what y'all, the questions y'all asked. And yeah, that's it. So let's roll. Okay, so I think I have about 15 questions. It was a lot. So I just picked the first ones that I've seen. But a lot of y'all wanna know about my relationship with my boyfriend. So most of the questions is about me, but some are about him and like my life. So the first question is, who was my first love? Honestly, I'm still young, so like I don't know what really love is. So like I'm not gonna say I have first love because I don't. But at the time, if that's what y'all know, like right now, if I feel like I have a first love, I would say my boyfriend.
It's well, it's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else.
So that's that. The second question is, how did me and Brian meet? Me and him, well, actually, I was with my ex-best friend, Christine. And we was at a football game. Was I in 9th or 10th? I don't know. I was in one of them. But we was at Coconut Creek game. They was playing against my school, which is Monarch. So, him and his group of friends, you know, they seen a little chocolate drop. And all along was trying to talk to me. But they see me playing football with some boys that I know. So like, I don't know what caught they are. Might have been this, you know, but yeah. But he ended up calling my ex-best friend to him. Him and some other boy, I don't know if it was him or not. I just know they call her over there. And they was like, who was that? Get me right or whatever. So when she came back and told me, she was like, oh, one of them want to talk. And she gave me two names, which was Ron and Breon. And then she was like, but they call him Brutal. So I'm like, oh. And then she was like, she told me, she was like, you don't need to talk to Breon. That's what she told me. I don't need to talk to Breon, I need to talk to Ron. So me, I'm like, okay, I'll talk to both of them. Why not? I'll talk to both of them. So I ended up getting both of their Instagram. And then I started texting both of them, like, to see what both of their head was. Because I was, like I said, I think 9th to 10th, I was just getting into, like, really talking to people. I was a sports girl. Like, I went into that relationship stuff. So, when we started talking, I guess, I started out talking to Ron, but I'm like, I wasn't feeling it. And when I started talking to Breon, we started going places. Doing all that. So I was around Breon more. So like, I don't want y'all to feel like I'm wrong talking to homeboys, but I didn't, it is what it is. So we started going places, but I really don't know how we started dating. Like, I don't know if he asked or like, I'm pretty sure he asked, but like, I don't know. But we started dating on March 13th, 2018. And yeah, we just, that's how we met, at a football game. Next, how was your senior year going? I just wanna know why you asked this. Why did you ask this dumb question? Like, all I'm doing is in the house. I can't go to grad bash. I can't go to prom. I can't do senior breakfast. I can't even walk the stage. That's the main thing. So, how do you think my senior is going? I don't know. It started off good, you know, because I didn't go to homecoming my whole time in high school till 12th grade. I went. And yeah, but the beginning was okay. It was good. It was good, you know. Your girl graduated in December. But as far as when January came in, anyways, my senior, the beginning was okay, but the ending, nah, I ain't even know. What do you want to do after high school? After high school, my plan was I wanted to take a trip for my graduation. But you know, I'm not taking a trip with this Corona mess out. I don't want to catch the Rona. But after that, like, I wanted to go to school. Like, I don't want to go to a major college, honestly. But I did want to go to, like, school to become a registered nurse, because that's what I want to do. Become a nurse. And my plan was to get my job, my dream job. Eventually move out from my mom, because I can't stay with her forever. And yeah, like, basically, you know, do what everybody do, get old. I don't know if I want to have kids, but yeah, basically that's it. How old are you? I'm 18 right now, but my birthday is April 22nd and today is April 14th. So yeah, I'll be 19. Did your boyfriend meet your parents? If so, how did you tell them and how did they meet? Yes, he met them when I turned 18. So like we was together for a year. He didn't meet them until after we was a year. And they found out about him because actually, my mom and dad, they wasn't the first ones to know. It was my granddad. Like, when my granddad was locked up, he asked me, am I talking to somebody? And I was like, I had this little friend. Like, I didn't consider him as my boyfriend because I'm like, my mom gonna be like, that's your friend. That's not your boyfriend. But anyways, yeah, my granddad was the first. And then my mom ended up walking in on me telling him. And she was like, I didn't know you had a friend. When we gonna meet this friend? And at that time, it was like, I think a month or 2 months before my 18th birthday. And I was like, oh, you can meet him at my dinner party, you know, having a dinner party. So then, actually, it was in January in 2018. It was in January sometime. Because when Valentine's Day came up, my dad ended up, Valentine's, my dad always bring me something to school. Like, you know, he just come pop up. And so happened before my dad, like right before my dad came, the boy popped up to the school and brought me something. Like, Brian bought me something to the school, like for Valentine's Day. And I'm like, dang, like, what if he would have like, you know, call him, like, give me the stuff. So, and when my dad came and he picked me up from school that day on Valentine's, it was like, I had to tell him, like, I was so scared to get in the car with him. And I waited till he dropped his homeboy off. And I was like, I gotta tell you something. And then he was like, what you gotta tell me now? He was laughing because he thought I was gonna tell him something funny. And I was like, I have a friend. He was like, what you mean you got a friend? Then the smile just went away. Like, he already knew. And then I was like, I talked to somebody. We was in Pompano. Like, in Pompano, like, close to military. Yeah, if y'all know where that's at. He talked the whole way till I got to the house. Like, till we got to the gate by my house. Then he was like, where he from? Where you met him at? Then I told him. And then he was like, alright. But my mom, she didn't really say anything. Like, it was just okay, I guess. That was it. But when they met, And my birthday dinner, it was like, you know, it was cool. No, my dad ain't say nothing then, because he said I'm gonna always be his baby girl. So like, yeah. But yes, he have been coming around with my family, but we haven't seen, like, he haven't been around because of this mess. But other than that, yes, he met my parents. How do you keep your face so clear? Be honest, y'all. I don't use nothing. All I use is a rag, soap, and water. And then when I got the soap on my face, I don't wash it off with the rag. I just put cold water on my face and I dab it with a dry rag, basically. And then I just put baby lotion on my cheeks. That's it. That's all I put lotion on. So yeah, that's basically. I mean, this come from fresh grass when I was cutting it, but it's gonna leave. But yeah, that's how I keep my face clean. So is your hair natural, like how it is? Like, how is it so thick and full? Y'all, my hair was never this thick and full. I wasn't natural before this. Last year, I haven't gotten a perm in so long. I used to get perms, so like, my hair was never this thick. I stopped getting perms, I think, before my 18th birthday or after I had got the mix. And then I just, every time I put a lace or get plaits, like, I just wash it. I didn't put a perm in it, and I just let it be. So, like, I didn't put nothing in it. I just stopped getting perms. I kept it braided. If I didn't have my hair done, I would braid it down, put a lace on. Or if I didn't have a lace on, I would have plaits, some type of braids. So, yeah. How long have you and him been together, and do you see you and your boyfriend together for a while? Me and him, as of today, as of April 14th, me and him have been together for 2 years and 1 month and 1 day. Yes. And I mean, we good right now. Like, we good. So yeah, I see us together. Okay. How many siblings you have? I have 3 siblings. I'm the only girl. It's my big brother, which is 24. It's me. Then it's me, which is, I'm 18, but I'll be 19 soon. Yeah. And this is my little brother, he's 14. And then it's my baby brother, which is 1. So yeah, I have 3 siblings. Why do I mess with lames? Be honest, I never really talked to a screen nigga. And I feel like I haven't, because I'm too sensitive. Like, me personally, if you know me, I'm sensitive. I get mad about any little thing. I cry. Like, I'm sensitive. And I just can't have nothing running through my head. Like, oh, he not texting me back for a long time. What happened? Like, is he, you know, like, I don't like think negative, but that's what would be running through my head. So, like, if you mean, like, that lame, like, a real, like, I don't know. But I don't think that I mess with lames. But yeah, if that's what you mean. What do you do during the day? Honestly, be on my phone. If I get on Fortnite or GTA, you know, in between the day, that. But when I wake up, I take a shower. You know, do all that. If I'm hungry, I go find something to eat. I'm on the phone. Whenever I'm on the phone, what else? I like to watch movies. a lot. I like to watch movies. And basically, that's it. I sleep a lot. I take a lot of showers when I'm hot, like if I'm hot. But now that we got a pool in the backyard, that we recently got a pool, like I go in the pool here and there. But I haven't been in. Like I didn't get in yesterday or today. Oh, did I get in yesterday? I don't know. But I don't like it because then I have to wash my hair all over again. But yeah, that's basically what I do. And then I don't go to sleep till late, so because I sleep during the day. But yeah. What's your height? I'm 5 foot even. Like 5 foot even. Just 5 foot. Nothing else whatsoever. I'm not growing anymore. That's it. I'm not growing anymore. Okay, and the last question, is that your son you be posting? Do it look like I can be a mom? I mean, people say it do, but do it look like I had a baby? I mean, I know he looks like me, but no, that's not my son. I tell people that is, but that's my little brother. That's the 1 year old I was just telling you guys about. So, yeah. But anyways, that's the questions that I picked. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, my first video. The next video, I don't know what I'm going to do yet. I'm going to see. I'm going to also post on my story and let y'all vote on what should I do, like for the next video or whatever. But anyways, comment, like, and share, and give shout this page out so I can at least get to 100 followers. No, I'm trying to do this Instagram thing. I don't want to do YouTube, so I'm posting everything on my Instagram page on IGTV. And yeah, thank you for watching.